friends, welcome to this video on polynomials. Today we will discuss some questions related to algebraic identities. Find the value of 98 to the power of 3 using the appropriate identities. You must have seen such questions. How would you solve it? Generally, we write such questions in this form. 100 minus 2 to the power of 3. Can we also write it like this? 90 plus 8 to the power of 3? Yes. When we write it as 100 minus 2 to the power of 3, then the identity x minus y to the power of 3 is used. And for 90 plus 8 to the power of 3, we will have to use the identity x plus y to the power of 3. Pause the video and try to solve it yourself. Using both methods, we will get the same answer. The only difference is that using the number 100 makes it a little easier to multiply or square or cube. So friends, that's all in this video. See you in the next video with a new chapter. Thank you.